I hope it's not salty, baby. You need to tell me, like...
It's just taste. You don't need to put the whole plate on the fork.
Okay, you need to tell me, like...
ASMR!
How is it? Hi, lovely people! Oh my God, antas! Super excited ako kasi pagkain, related sa pagkain yung gagawin natin tong video na to related siya sa pagkain. So pagkain mga dyan, medyo excited tayo sa part na yan. For people who don't know, I'm Filipina. I got married to a Portuguese, so I'm currently living here in Portugal. One thing I love sa Portugal is their food. They really have good food. The problem is I don't know how to cook them. And yung mga favorite food ko sa Portugal, madali lang naman daw siyang lutuin. But then, I haven't really, you know, been cooking sa bahay ng mga Portuguese food. So, naisipan namin, why not? I will try to learn Portuguese dish. And I will share it to you guys. So, this recipe na naisipan kong gawin for this first ever series, ano siya, it's the first ever Portuguese food that I have tasted when I came to Portugal way back 2019 when I was visiting my husband who was my boyfriend back then. And isa talaga siya sa, known din siya dito sa Portugal. So, yun yung naisipan ko na maybe gagawin ko siya. The recipe, you will find it lang sa local grocery stores, especially sa Philippines. Because I really want the Filipinos to try this recipe too. You can do it at home as well. Kahit wala kayo sa Portugal, you can do this recipe yourself. And I really, really love it. So, kaya naisipan ko, okay, then I will do this and let's see. So for this dish, we only need 8 ingredients. I have onions or cebolla, some potato or batatas in Portuguese, alho or garlic, alho in Portuguese, some laurel leaf, I think this is louro, azeitona preta, so this is black olives, and salsa, so these two, optional lang siya, it's for garnish. And we have ovos or eggs, and the star of the meal, it's the codfish. So this, I use the frozen one. I already boiled this one with laurel leaf and garlic. So some Portuguese use the dried bacalhau, but I don't want to use that because I don't think I can control the salt. Kasi meron siyang salt, salted bacalhau siya. So this, it's frozen. Then I'll just do the seasoning. Now, if you want to try this dish and you don't have codfish or the replacement that you can use, it's chicken. So you just boil a chicken, tapos i-cut nyo siya to strips, which I will show later. So yes, this you use, or chicken, you can use it as well. Let's start peeling the potatoes here. Ano laki ng potatoes nila dito, look. Okay, so this dish, you don't need to eat it with rice. You don't need rice for this dish because of this potato. So ito yung parang replacement mo sa rice. So you can really just eat it as is. Okay, so then, I started separating it, the meat, the bones, because it has big tinik in Bisaya, bukog, super big. Okay, then let's separate them, and also the skin don't include, we should not include it pala. So next is the potatoes. Alam nyo guys, ito, there are a lot of like ways how to do the potatoes, but the idea is dapat maninipis siya. It should be like thinly cut. Some people use like potato chips, so they have this very small potato chips na it's for this dish as well, but we are not using that. We are using a fresh potato. So what I will do is I will grate it, but using this one, the big one. We will first fry onion, cebola, and while you're frying that, kailangan daw natin ilagay yung laurel as well, or laurel leaf. So, okay guys, so the onion is good, let's put the garlic. The next step is for us to put our bacalhau or cod fish. Perfect. Oh my god. Look at the meat. You know what, guys? It's 4 p.m. while I'm filming this. It's really our dinner. Ito lang yung dinner namin. So, if wala akong, if hindi siya masarap, magte-take out yung isa. Charing. Papakainin ko na lang sa McDo. Okay, so back to our bacalhau mixture. Medyo nagda-dry siya. So, I will just add a bit of olive oil. By the way, guys, Portuguese people loves olive oil so much. Like, if you go to a restaurant, di ba sa Pinas, bibigyan ka ng toyo at suka. Dito, they will give you vinegar and olive oil. So, we'll remove na the loro before we put the egg. So, for the potatoes, ang ginawa ko, tinransfer ko siya from the air fryer kasi super siya nag-dry kasi nga super nipis niya. I did, like, fry it and ito na yung itsura niya. So nice and it's so crunchy. Okay, so let's put the potato. Look how good the potatoes are. Okay, guys, so I'm adding just 2 egg yolk kasi para hindi siya super dry like that. For some seasoning. So guys, it's done. I'll prepare a plate para matikman ng husband ko. Let's put some parsley or salsa. I don't know. I'm not sure if they're the same. And let's drizzle it with some olive oil. So there you have it, guys, our final product. They call it bacalhau à brás. Okay, guys, so he's here. He's my cameraman kasi. So baby, you need to taste. How does it look first? Does it look like?
It looks well. Did you put your pepper?
Pepper on top?
Yes.
I will need to. It doesn't like to be on camera, so that's okay. I hope it's not salty, baby. You need to tell me, like...
It's just taste. You don't need to put the whole plate on the fork.
Okay, you need to tell me, like...
Hi, GMR.
How is it?
It's good. It's still crunchy, so you put the eggs before the potato, right?
Yes, but you know, I added, like, 2 egg yolk on the top, like, the chef that we were watching as well. Mm. So, how's the taste? Is it salty?
No, it's good.
So, I pass?
Yeah.
I pass this, yo!
So, eat it fresh.
You need to eat it this fresh.
Goodbye.
Ooh, I'm so happy! I'm so sweating. Oh my god, the effort here, babe. Oh my god, talaga. Grabe yung effort ko dito, babe. It was so hot. I'm talking to him in Tagalog. But you need to eat this. This is your dinner. It's already 6 p.m. So.
No, thank you.
That's like your dinner?
Lunch plus dinner part.
Yes. Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yay. So thank I passed you. The... Okay. You're welcome. It's hot. Careful. So guys, we're eating dinner na. I'm done cooking. Nagustuhan naman siya ng asawa ko, pero I think he's just being nice. I hope that you will try this recipe. It's so easy. Hindi nyo na kailangan ng kanin. You have the potato, egg, and fish all together. It's so good. So, you don't need rice with it. I hope that you will try the recipe. I will put the recipe in the description below. So, para naman matikpan niyo yung Portuguese dish. Then, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Until next time, let's eat! Ciao!